Hi, my dear followers. Gossip Girl here, and I have the biggest news ever. But before we start, please subscribe to my channel and smash thumbs up. So, let's get it. According to one of many sources, Gabriel Guevara returned to an active social life after his depression, which was a consequence of the unpleasant events of last fall. First, Gabriel was nominated by Yours Magazine for Best Actor. He also took part in a new photo shoot by photographer Cecilia Duarte for the Portuguese magazine GQ. Gabriel also took part in the filming of the Resting Beach Face fashion video. However, the most significant event in Gabriel's triumphant return to social life was his presence at the 27th Spanish Film Festival in Malaga. He spoke very warmly with his fans at the festival, but they were still disappointed that their idol came together with the Spanish actress María de Nati. With their joint appearance at the film festival, Gabriel and María officially confirmed their relationship. Gabriel's followers noted that their idol's new girlfriend looks quite attractive, but very arrogant, which raises some doubts about the sincerity of her feelings for Gabriel. Fans hoped that Gabriel would reconcile with Nicole Wallace and come with her to the festival. As for Nicole, she now looks great and also continues to actively participate in various photo shoots for famous brands. But despite her active social life and beaming smile in many of her photos, Nicole recently posted several Instagram stories, one of which featured her singing along to Ariana Grande's I Wish I Hated You. In other stories, Nicole herself sings songs about love very beautifully. In one of the songs, the following words are heard: "We can't be friends." While performing these songs, the girl looks very sad, and tears are visible in her eyes. Fans immediately concluded that these songs were dedicated to her relationship with Gabriel, and Nicole's bad mood was associated with a quarrel with him, as a result of which they even unfollowed each other on Instagram. What do you think of all this? Are Gabriel Guevara and María de Nati suitable for each other? Or maybe Gabriel Guevara and Nicole Wallace are better fit together? Write your answers in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. So until next time, Gossip Girl.